Q is for Q fever. Q fever is a disease caused by a bacteria that can hide inside our white blood cells. T is for T cell. T cells are white blood cells that are made in the
thymus.
The thymus. U is for, what is it?
Unicellular.
Unicellular. Unicellular means made of just one cell. Like, guess what?
Like this paramecium. Whereas,
multicellular means made of two or more cells like us. Okay, yeah. My voice is getting a little bit tired. Wait, I want to try.
You were a V virus.